Have you ever been loved with a no matter what love? You know, the kind of love that stays and continues to try, even when it's difficult. Maybe by a parent who continued to love us when we were unlovable, or by a child who doesn't care if we've showered or have put on weight or slip into a grouchy mood, or by a friend who shows up just when we need a lift. It may be a rare thing, but we're changed when we experience this no matter what love. The book of Ruth is the story of a young widow named Ruth who commits to leaving her country and all that's familiar to accompany her mother-in-law Naomi back to the homeland of Israel. Ruth pledges a no matter what kind of love to Naomi. Don't urge me to leave you or to turn back from you. Where you go, I will go. And where you stay, I will stay. Your people will be my people and your God, my God. This no matter what love is the kind of love that our God offers to you and me every day, all the time, through the gift of his son Jesus who died on the cross that we might have an ongoing relationship with him. God pledges to us, where you go, I will go, and where you stay, I will stay. When we receive God's no matter what love, we are changed. And when we invest the same kind of love in those around us, they're changed as well.
If you've enjoyed this video, click the thumbs up icon and comment below. We love hearing from you. Please help Trinity reach out to others and share this video with a friend by clicking the share link below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell for notifications so you don't miss anything. God bless your day.